town-wide reevaluation. At a meeting of the Essex County Tax Board, the board directed that Maple and South Orange both do the reevaluation this year effective for 2017. That is because of the nature of our school system, which is a dual school system, and the funding formula. So we're both under orders to do that. There was some discussion about seeking the authorization from the county tax board to do a reassessment as opposed to a reevaluation, because the reassessment allows for the reuse of certain documents, including maps and neighborhoods and things of that nature, which will bring the cost down. The county tax board has agreed with that, provided that the reassessment is a town-wide reassessment with 100% inspection. So effectively, for purposes of optics, it is the same as reevaluation. They will notify everybody. Everybody will be given a date for having inspection. If they can't make that date, a new date, et cetera. So the process will be the same. At the end, there'll be a time for meetings, and everything will be done according to the statutes. The suggestion has been to do a joint RFP with South Orange, where it's put out, and both towns would hire one contractor to do the revaluation. I think that's a good idea. I think it makes sense. I think there'll be a certain continuity to the process, and I think at the end it will benefit both towns. Mr. Manning and I have spoken to the assessor of South Orange, the assessor of Maplewood. We have a draft RFP that has been prepared, and I seek your authorization to enter into effective negotiations with South Orange to put out for a joint RFP. Generally speaking, and the way the RFP will be drafted, that the cost will be on a per line item basis, so that the municipalities will each know how much that each one was respectively paying. So South Orange will pay for the sake of discussion, 5,000 line items, and Maplewood has about 7,200 line items. So at the end of the day, we'll know what we're paying.
Could somebody define a line item?
A line item is respectively a household. So if I have a...
Or a business.
It's a property owner. So if I have a two-family home and a three-family home, that's one line item. Okay, if I have a commercial piece of property, that's one line item. So, assuming that's acceptable, Mr. Manning and I have a meeting scheduled to move forward with this. excuse me. I'm doing my thing for the mayor on New Year's Day.
That means you get to speak less.
And we'll move forward with that. So, I present that